It is unconstitutional the way Article 370 has been dealt with. Rules have not been followed for abrogation of Article 370. So not really answering that question, not taking a position. Why is Congress silent on this issue? At a time when there's a growing chorus, India is resonating this demand. Lal Chowk at Tiranga at Lal Chowk, Priyanka Gandhi ducking that question on Article 370. First and exclusive reaction of Priyanka Gandhi Vadra on this. Sharon, my colleague who spoke to her, is on the phone line. Yes, Sharon.
Well, Priyanka Gandhi Vadra, who was on a one-day visit to Sonbhadra, she to meet the victims, family of the victims here, she was asked a question about unfurling of national flag in Lal Chowk, to which she said that it is the process in which the abrogation of Article 370 has been done is not done in the right manner, and she calls it unconstitutional. When when it was also asked about how the Congress Party itself is divided as far as...
No, Sharon, what I fail to understand is that unfurling the tricolour at Lal Chowk, is that unconstitutional? Is that what Priyanka Gandhi is trying to say? There are no two ways about it. Why is she not taking a position?
Well, the question was very direct. We have
a bad audio line with Sharon. We'll try and fix that. But Nikunj Garg, let me come take this with you. Sharon tried to speak to Priyanka Gandhi, asked her a direct question. This was her response. How do you see this?
The Congress party can formulate its position. There's no problem with that. They are the lead opposition party. They are not the government. It's the government which has to decide. The government has to take a call whether the Home Minister will go or not go. And once that is finalized, Congress party can respond to that if they so wish to. They can allow it to, you know, pass without a comment as well. That's well within their rights. Prime Minister did not respond to Mrs. Priyanka Gandhi's commentary at one point of time. So it's fine. The position has to be taken by the party in power, and that position is absolutely unambiguous. Their position is that at Lal Chowk, at any point of time now, the government of India will be an equal contributory in unfurling of the Indian flag.
This is not just about Union Home Minister Amit Shah going there. It's about Tiranga at Lal Chowk. Why not take a position on that? What is the difficulty, Pradeep Datta?
Well, that is... In fact, I fail to understand, Pradesh, why Priyanka Gandhi was hesitant in seeing...
Our editor-in-chief, Rahul Shivshankar, joins the broadcast. Nikunj, stay with us. Rahul, first reaction from Priyanka Gandhi, not taking a position.
First reaction from the Gandhi family. Remember, in Parliament, the Gandhis have been absolutely silent, sitting on the benches of the opposition. They have looked on benignly as speaker after speaker, like Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary, as well as, of course... Ghulam Nabi Azad have come out and pilloried the government for abrogating Article 370 and pushing the cause of integration. Now the first Gandhi has come out and spoken. And what does the first Gandhi say? The first Gandhi comes out and says that this move is illegal, that the Congress party has finally articulated its stand via the Gandhis. Are we to now believe that great luminaries on Kashmir like Karan Singh are wrong, that Jyotiraditya Sindhya, who is a fellow general secretary, is wrong, that the young Turks in the Congress party that feel that the abrogation of Article 370, it was an idea whose time has come, they only had a quibble with the manner, but this is a definitive rejection of the line of other Congress leaders, including Karan Singh. Priyanka Gandhi telling Times Now, this is very exclusive, viewers. This is exclusive, viewers. The top bands also changed now on this story because there is a completely new angle that is unfolding. The Gandhis have taken a position. The Gandhis are against integration. Priyanka Gandhi, sister of Rahul Gandhi, daughter of the new interim Congress president Sonia Gandhi, has come out and said Article 370. She has a big problem with the revocation of Article 370, she has called the move unconstitutional, and she says that the Congress party will lead also the challenge in trying to re-establish this particular Article which she calls obviously an article of faith. Sherin has spoken to Priyanka Gandhi. Sherin, this is very big. The first Gandhi reaction on the revocation of Article 370, and it's not flattering of the government at all. Sherin, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Yeah. You've spoken to Priyanka Gandhi on Article 370. What did she say? Okay, I think we're having a few problems connecting to Sherin. We're going to try and reconnect to Sherin, but the sum and substance, and we're going to try and get to that soundbite. Speaking to Sherin of Times Now, Priyanka Gandhi has stated the Congress position. This is the closest that you could get to reading the Gandhi's minds on the decision by the NDA to revoke Article 370. If we have that reaction, we'd like to cue it and play it for you viewers. This is very, very important. This is the first time that the Gandhis have spoken. So they've actually come out and backed the Adhir Ranjan line. They have come out and perhaps even backed, maybe not in substance, but certainly in spirit, the Ghulam Nabi Azad line. They have snubbed the Young Turks. And this is really a defining moment in the Congress outlook on Article 370. If this is what the Gandhis believe about Article 370, then one can now expect all dissent in the Congress party to end. Remember, over the last few weeks, there have been many senior Congress leaders who have been coming out and saying, in fact, senior as in experience, but the Young Turks have been coming out and saying, including Mr. Karan Singh, let's not forget, who was the most durable face of the Kashmir issue within the Congress party. They've all come out and said that at the end of it, viewers, they've come out and said that Article 370 scrapping was perhaps not bad in law. They just disagreed with the manner in which it was done. But Priyanka Gandhi Vadra has come out and opposed